So for chocolate, this stage is really, really, really hard. So I'm gonna show this to the person at making this stage for. This is for slow request. I'm gonna click ignore damage, and so the stage starts off pretty simple. Pay attention to those numbers, we'll need them early. Don't hit that one, don't hit that one, hit this one. Hold. Easy mini laser, then you get the coin. And that's all I've done for this entire stage. Let's see the stage in action. Let me check if I actually still have macaroni on my helmet. Oh, macaroni, I love you. So let's compare macaroni and chocolate. Macaroni. Not an original song. Oh, this is back when I had secret exits. Let's go ahead and clone macaroni. Just name it macaroni. And I'm gonna show you how you're supposed to be this stage. Ignore damage on. So you're supposed to fly through here. And you need to hit this to go up there. Which is pretty difficult. Then you need to do some crazy way. So you need to hit this exact. Macaroni is pretty hard stage. But that was macaroni, but now we're a whole new set of stages. Chocolate. So let's see this stage in action. Darn it. This stage is 100% possible. Otherwise, it wouldn't be verified. Darn it. That section used to be really hard, though. I used to have it so you had to do perfect straight line. Isn't there a way past this? No. Real quick, let's show this stage again. So you need to go here. Darn, I missed it. Okay. So do not hit that, hit that, hit this. Then you need to go through here. Oops, messed up. And that's chocolate.